everyone, now many of you may have the brand new rose gold iPhone 6s or the 6s Plus. Now in this video, we're going to show you how two accessories from Orzly can help to protect your device and keep it in pristine condition. First off, you're going to want to protect the back, the sides, the corners and all the edges of your iPhone 6s. So with that, we've got the Orzly Fusion Bumper Case. Now it's got a toughened but flexible polyurethane rim and a crystal polycarbonate back. Now being flexible, it makes it very easy to get the iPhone 6s into the case. So it clips in like so, and once it's in, it's got a nice snug finish. There's no chance of your iPhone 6s falling out of the case. Now once the case is on, you've got that all important all around protection. So you've got protection around the entire edges of the iPhone 6s. As well as that, you've got protection on the back of the device with this crystal clear polycarbonate back. Of course, you've got all the cutouts to the ports, the buttons and the features. So you never need to remove the case if you do need to access certain areas of the iPhone 6s. The Fusion Bumper Case, as well as being very protective, is also very thin and lightweight. So this means it has very little bulk and weight on top of your iPhone 6s, helping maintain that design sleekness and the thinness of this handset. Now you may also notice on the front of the device, you've got a raised lip that goes all the way around the face of the device. This means you can keep the device face down on the surface without fear of damaging your iPhone 6s display. Now this particular Fusion Bumper Case is the rose gold version. It's also available in a variety of other colours as well, but this one is designed to specifically match the colour of the actual rose gold iPhone 6s. So you can see it complements it very well. There's no difference between the two colours, so this matches and suits the device, but of course you've got that extra protection around your device. So that's a quick overview of the Orzly Fusion Bumper Case for the rose gold iPhone 6s. It's perfect for protecting your device without hiding any of the design features of the handset while still complementing the look and the feel of the device. Next up, how to protect your iPhone 6s display. Now Orzly, we've got a perfect tempered glass screen protector. It's available for the iPhone 6s and the iPhone 6s Plus. So check out the links in the description. Now if you haven't seen our tempered glass screen protector before, check out the video that's coming up on screen now, where you can learn a lot more about our tempered glass screen protector and just how it works with your iPhone 6s and how much protection that it provides to your device. Just a quick bit of information about the tempered glass screen protector. It's 0.24mm thick, so it adds virtually no bulk to your device screen once you do have it on. It's also got an oleophobic coating, so what this means is it resists dirt and oils and fingerprints, so if you have smudgy fingers, it's extremely easy to clean off the tempered glass screen protector. It's got sensitive touch, so there's no effective touch sensitivity or the clarity of display when you do have the screen protector on. You can still use the force touch feature on the iPhone 6s and the 6s Plus. It's got a surface hardness of 8-9, so this means it can withstand quite a high level of impact and force if you are to attack it with keys or knives or pens. We've got that all in the video, so do check out the video link that is on screen now. So that's a quick overview and guide on how to protect the iPhone 6s rose gold. You've got the Orzly Fusion Bumper Case, and you can further protect your device display with the Orzly tempered glass screen protector. Of course, check out the link in the description of where to buy these from. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe to us on YouTube and on Facebook, where we've got more videos of cases and accessories available for the iPhone 6s and the 6s Plus. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again in the next video.